Hi, my name is Jeff Clark, and we're on a 24-foot pair customs center console, and we're running the new Minn Kota Terrova Quest motor. This is an 87-inch model, which for this boat is absolutely necessary. I have run a previous motor with a 72-inch shaft, and this 87 is perfect. So having that longer shaft is critical for me. What the Quest series is a brushless design, and what that gets you is an increase in power. So we're looking at an increase in 50% torque, but also it is more efficient. So we're looking at a 30% more efficient motor than what we've had in the past. We are out here all day at times, and we need to have this motor work sometimes from sun up to sun down. So that 30% efficiency bump is huge. And that extra torque gives you that peace of mind that this motor is able to keep you on your spot. One of the other features that I really love about the new Minn Kota Quest motors is the carbon-infused shaft. So the way we fish up here, we're doing a lot of bottom fishing for tautog. We're fishing over structure, and sometimes we're bumping along cover. And this is not sandy bottom. This is, you know, shell covered, seaweed covered rocks. So something to withstand impacts is very critical. And on top of that, just peace of mind knowing that if you do run into an issue and you do really hit something extra hard, all the shafts are covered by a lifetime guarantee. When you are connected to a Hummerbird unit, you have the ability to monitor your battery. This is critical when you're running on the water all day and you're really using this motor. It'll give you details like time of day and duration till those batteries are exhausted. This is, again, one of those peace of mind things, just like the power to keep you on your spot. Knowing when those batteries may quit on you, you know, lets you plan your day and keeps you a lot safer. So we've talked about that increase in power. To accommodate that extra power, we've had to rethink and redesign the whole motor from the ground up. But everything about this motor is much more robust. So on this mount, even down to the quick release bracket, everything is meant to handle that extra twist, that extra torque, and keep you running for years to come. So one of the features that makes this motor really easy to use is the auto park feature. So when you push down this lever to stow the motor, the head of the motor and the shaft will turn horizontal. So what that does is allows you to easily get this motor in the boat and stowed. You don't have to do any of the thinking. The motor does it all for you. I run an Apex unit, but a lot of guys are running Helix or Solix. So you don't have to think about what cables and adapters you need when you purchase this motor. Everything is included in the box. So when you get the motor, open it up, whatever you have, you'll be able to connect and go. So Minn Kota has always had a handheld remote, but this is a complete new design, much easier to use, more ergonomic. We now have an assortment of one boat network buttons. And what this allows you to do is customize each button to whatever task you want the motor to do. Whether you want to mark a waypoint, spot lock, you can change it to whatever you'd like. I find myself using this remote pretty much everywhere on the boat. I'll be at the helm, and while I can control it from my Hummerbird, this leaves me mobile. I'll even come up to the bow, stand up on this deck, so I can see down into the water if I'm in really shallow water and control the motor right from up here. So one feature that I'm really excited about is drift mode. So we're all familiar with spot lock. Spot lock is a GPS anchor. So think of drift mode as a GPS drift sock. So if you're in current and you have current, you have wind, and you're trying to fish like we do for fluke up here, you're trying to fish on the bottom and you're trying to keep those lines as vertical as possible. Well, that's really difficult to do if you have current pulling those lines out. We call it scoping, that's scoping those lines out. So drift mode will allow you to set your course and set your speed, and it'll stay there and until you change it. So you're able to sit there with vertical lines. So what that means for you is you don't have to worry about deploying a drift sock, the mess of having the drift sock on the deck or in the water. The motor does everything for you. So these motors come in both 87 and 100 inch shaft lengths. And so I think we're all starting to rethink what boats are appropriate for trolling motor installations. We have a growing demand on the East Coast, especially in the Northeast where I'm from, We have guys asking for, you know, trolling motors to control their boats, and just in the past they just didn't have an option. So I think now we have a perfect answer for them.